I had a tip-off about some wrongdoing in terms of corruption.
The alleged financial malfeasance at the Ghana Youth Employment
was exposing corruption and plain stealing at the agency.
These gentlemen basically got away with almost $2 million of the state's money.
So much money has been wasted.
We don't want the criminals to benefit from their illegal activity.